Ready, ready.
Think me stupid.
Oh, I know.
Jack.
You ready to get the hell out of here?
Yeah, that's nice.
Get me out of here.
Look at you go.
Griff.
Don't even start. Don't start.
Okay.
Welcome back to On Set with Jesse Camacho. I'm your host, Jesse Camacho. And the girls won't let me in their picture, but it's fine.
Jesse, I don't like
we weren't
you're
supposed
no
to
problem.
Be
yeah,
in
this room. We're a little more static.
Just like trying to be on set and fit in with the group and no one likes me. Yep, yeah, there we go. There's Andy. We can picture the girls.
Don't hate us
because
you ain't us.
Don't hate us because you ain't us. She joined the cast this year and they already like her more than me. Well, this has been On Set with Jesse Camacho, with your depressed host, Jesse Camacho. There's the photo.
One.
Let's go, Griffin.
Welcome back to On Set with Jesse Camacho. I'm your host, Jesse Camacho, with my co-star, the great Kevin Alves, who is now a demon. We can spoil that.
This will come out at that point.
This is our big epic fight scene. It's really long, and if there's no fight scene in the episode, it's because they cut it.
They cut it out. Something crazy. We worked super hard on it, and we had about Insane. 3 weeks of training.
Insane.
It was quite
weeks
the experience.
Of training. Four for me, because I'm not as good a skater as Kevin.
There's a lot of skating in this fight.
There's a lot of skating, some lightsaber action.
But this has been On Set with Jesse Camacho, hosted by
Jesse Camacho.
All right, guys, let me show you what the inside of this house looks like. It's movie magic, baby. So you go in to nothing. The inside's at the studio. And then we go up these little stairs over here. And we have a little heat up room for all of us. We get mic'd up here. We got our retouches up here. I'm the only one in today with Mr. Jackson, but he's in school. Bam! Oh, you can't see it. Bam. 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 It is my roots. I'm gonna show you what it looks like inside. We're not shooting here right now, but look how beautiful this is. Look at that. That's fake snow. Look. It's like cotton, and my house is right there. So they have all these little
like snow blankets. I'm not sure what they're called around. And you go in here, like, look how beautiful it is. Look at all this detail, everything. They're just so amazing. Look how beautiful everything is. And those are the doors that I escaped from last season. I actually filmed without any shoes on.
Let me see you be a little, gather your, and be strong, yeah. Before you exit out of the plane.
Thanks,
here
we go, still rolling.
He's like, yeah, no big deal, whatever.